The search for a Winston-Salem man has ended. According to the Davidson County Sheriff's Office, 31-year-old Tavares Rhines was arrested Tuesday night. He was wanted in connection to a series of break-ins. Now, most recently, a home invasion in Davidson County earlier this month. Rhines is facing several charges, including breaking and entering, fleeing, and reckless driving.